We have several goals at Virginia Women's Soccer, but one of the ones that we take a lot of pride in is the development of our players. And if you look at the time frame that we have, it's not a lot of time, 4 years, to develop players. And so how can we do that in the best possible way, the most efficient way? And I think what we've looked at is to try to find a platform, one platform that we can use that's easy, simple, and very effective in getting feedback back to our players in the development process. And XPS has helped us do that enormously. It's a great program. We can do things like our calendar, our training sessions, what we're gonna do each day, all goes back to the players. But the most important thing for us is it's a one-stop shop, so to speak, for our training video, our game video. We can get our statistics back for our players individually and collectively as a team. We can share documents with our players. And finally, we can look at their training ratings, which we do on a consistent basis. And we can give those ratings plus notes from the practices, all with the idea of getting feedback to our players and helping them grow.
We also use the collections feature for post-session and games. We use the documents folder to upload all of our films. Training session, matches, and individual player clips, all are accessible easily via computer, tablet, and phone. One of the greatest attributes XPS has is that it can host all of our soccer data in the one software. The collections feature allows us to database documents, coaching plans, and videos that are all in folders that are easily customizable to our team's philosophy and team's needs. This folder, organized by our specific technical, tactical, and physical principles, contains diagrams, animations, and coaching points of exercises that we use with our players when on the field. Using the playbook component, we can build static and animated images and then save them directly into our drills folder. From here, we're able to build our daily session plans using the calendar feature.
I think XPS has been a really an incredible platform for us. And the players have this, you know, they've got it on their cell phone, they've got it on their computers. They can also do things like readiness and RPE that gives us more information back from them. So it's a great way that we can communicate with our players where we're not around them, and they have access, complete access to what we're doing each day and how we're evaluating them and the things that we think are important for their development.